Cloud. Beyond this cave lies the land that appeared during our proto-relic pursuit, Gilgamesh Island. There's no telling what trials await. Analysis mine? Mine! Wake up!
Can't this wait? I was enjoying such a restful sleep now. Wait, where are we?
Why did you run an analysis of me to the area?
Yes, right away. Oh, hits! I can't offer any guidance!
Interesting. Yet not unexpected. I'm detecting signals from all the proto-relics we've discovered thus far at the coordinates of the head. It would seem our quest for these artifacts is drawing to a close. I wish you the best of luck, Cloud.
Landmass I've wanted to see since it first appeared. Gilgamesh Island! It's pristine, despite having been submerged. I assume the ocean must have shielded it from the magnetic fields. But the question remains, how does a once-submerged island catalyze a dimensional distortion? It certainly gets the gears turning. Oh, excuse me. To review, we're after the Genji equipment, formerly known as proto-relics, as well as the Bladesman of Legend who covets them. Both should be somewhere on this island. But where? And that is the last thing I would like you to investigate.
Until their return. To their rightful owner, the swordsman Gilgamesh! Yes, you rogues, 'tis I, the Genji's chosen keeper, and I demand you relinquish them forthwith! Shining beacons of martial prowess, blemished and begrimed and befouled. Oh. How could you be so utterly remiss in their care?
Wasn't us. We found him like that.
Mm-hmm.
Unbelievable.
Veritable pearls cast before swine. Fret not, my darlings. Daddy's here now. He's going to fix you up good as new.
You'll see. It seems our battle will have to wait. In its place, the tempering shall be your charge.
What? You thief!
Ha ha ha! Says the knave who stole them first!
What did you call me?
For that, and for the defilement of my beloved armor, you must atone!
Fine. We'll fix them. And when we're done, we'll keep them.
You forget yourself and our duel.
I think you mean your funeral.
Oh, how the ass doth bray and bluster! Very well. I shall take pity on you. Your task is to travel round in search of ritual shrines, and at each, reforge the Genji in the fires of battle. As the flames lap my beauties, they shall grow stronger and regain their brilliance. Now, go forth and fight. Hasten their magnificent rebirth!
Is legal for a price. No, this is not for the Fable series. Thank you. All right. Shake it off, okay?
Take it over.
Los límites se pueden hacer en cualquier lado.
Watch yourself, Jeremy. Do you think this is funny?
¿Qué? ¿Me mató? Mata a todos. ¿Por qué no revivir? Siempre sale la misma. ¿Cómo? ¿Por qué? Tengo el fondo de genes. Si cada vez le está poniendo 15.000 que embalado. ¿Cómo? Eso no es hielo. Es eléctrico. Ah. Espérate que estoy pensando. El clon no tiene PM. Voy a utilizarla ya. Do your thing. Vida y fuego. No revivió con la... ¿La mataron otra vez? ¿Eso es qué? Eso es viento. Y hielo. ¿Cómo? ¿Qué? Me da 15 minutos. ¿Qué podemos rendir? ¿A quién? Dile, ¿cómo carga el límite? Okay, ya, pero analízalo. Ahí no tiene. Sí, no tiene. A ver, ¿cuánto le falta a ti? Sí. Esto no tiene hielo. ¿Cómo? ¿Cuál es más poderoso? ¿Cómo? Por eso la máxima es la que está aturdido. Ahí. Y con Klaus lo cargo para tirarle hielo. Sí. Lo curó. Y vas congelado, ah, es hielo. Porque espero que lo aturda. Mientras yo puedo cargar el límite de tipo o de club. Sí, lo espero. Gracias, nos hizo el fin del infinito. Grabar. No, que se puede grabar. O sea, si estuvo bien el combate.
¡Oh!